I sent my dry suit back twice, and I think each time it's between 20 and 30 holes.
Ooh, wow. Alright, we want to see the team dry action here.
That does look pretty deep.
Does it?
So...
Can you run the lift while on rope?
No.
Well, you can come off of them.
Yeah.
Don't overrun the...
lip.
You can't just bridge it from there?
I probably can. I think that's what I'm going to have to do. I'm just going to give myself enough rope out, and then I'm just going to... Actually, I should probably disconnect. I'm going to disconnect. Then, yeah, bridging might be the answer.
Huh.
And kind of slick. Where's our pot shot? Maybe we just do grappling this lip?
You could lower the trekking pole to Merlin.
Yeah, you want a trekking pole with depth check?
I don't know how necessary that is. This looks pretty... This is, we're getting wet here if you go into this.
The rest of us, though. Well, I'm thinking that the rest of us don't have to get quite so wet because Merlin could break
I'm tempted to kind of like play, what if I do something with this end of this line? You think I can catch it on that lip somewhere?
No. I mean, once somebody's down there, somebody can anchor it.
Trying to think of the, if I was to attach the bag to the rope and chuck the bag over the edge.
You're going to get wet in the next one.
So. Yeah, you're going to get wet in the next one.
Still kind of tempting. Are you guys in a rush? Am I slowing you down?
No, I think we got
time. I'm tempted. Let's see. If I was to... How far can I throw the pack? Here.
Well, yeah, we could go off over there. Well, yeah, can you see the paper cup?
Is it right there?
Bag!
You know what's getting going to fly, right?
That ripped the strap off the bag.
Oh.
I didn't put it on. They should have put it on the... I should have put it on the waist or the chest strap.
Yeah. Oh. You just did it on the arm?
I did it, no, I should have done it on the arm. I did it on the haul loop or whatever else, or the loop one, and just ripped it right off. Might have worked. Lesson learned. Mm-hmm. Yeah, clove hitch is pretty tight on here. All right, I'm gonna try bridging again now that I don't have the bag on me. Yeah, there's not much on this lip to really catch. It's pretty smooth.
You might be able to see if there's like the teeth
in it. On a belt. No, but I jumped.
Oh.
I don't know what it's like directly under the rope. Yes. I jumped back and made it kind of, I could see a little bit of land and ended up kind of, so I got myself lowered almost as far close to the water as I could, just so I had as much line out as I could. Do you have your VT on you right now?
No, I had to give my VT to Joel because we lost it.
I was going to say, if you get yourself out of your friction device, I could tension it, you could just kind of hand line over. But it's not easy to get out of that if you don't have another.
No, I don't think I can come out.
Okay.
Well,
you have Prussic on you, so you could totally do the same thing. But
it could.
Oh, but
it's time consuming.
Yeah, and unweighting the Prussic would be a pain in the butt.
It would. I think if I was going to come out, I just have to do it at my own power.
What? Oh, you know what? We have this. Can I throw this to you?
Yeah.
Do you want me to pull you over this way? Nice work.
Oh, like, where's the GoPro?
Ah, I know. Not quite as big a bunny hole as I want.
I know.
It's so helpful until it got in the way.
Now that's a better way to do it. Going forward, I had to wood bend down.
Yeah, we gotta see Merlin get through the bunny hole.
See, there are times when being really tall is different than people.
Water-filled corridor.
Yeah, I think that's a good spot. You could get by and look well. No, that's up to the
or stem?
Stem.
That's not stem it.
No. You can wait.
that part up.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me get my shoes wet.
This is probably the part right there. Mm-hmm.
Easy.
Oh, I think I could get up here, Joe.
Yeah?
This isn't as bad.
But from there, where do you go?
Yeah, I just walk across. Just go up higher up.
Knee deep.
Oh, that's not bad. So, my bad judgment. You want to kind of try to come up, I can give you a hand.
It's only knee deep I can go through.
Okay.
Unknown. Oh. Chris stemmed the whole thing.
Yeah, Bill. Bill. Are you bleeding?
Bleeding. Bill is. I don't know that I am. I don't think I am.
Okay.
I was just about to say, I'm like, it's so nice there's a step here. And then I screwed it up. My bag slipped off my shoulder and then it screwed me up. Strap is on, I still slipped.
Oh, that's pretty deep.
100 pill. Man, I'm slip sliding everywhere. I can't imagine getting traction on that wall. Like right there, Chris, right about here, or where'd you?
Yeah, on the canyon right there, right below your path.
Yeah, that in that little bay.
Yeah. I stemmed it, so I had my left foot there, my right foot on the other wall, got off. And then I got
maneuvered. Off rappel. Okay. So. You guys go, you had hands that way.
Yeah, I just reached across my feet behind you.
Left feet on this wall.
Yeah, I think Bill did the same thing.
Yeah, I did the same thing. And I kind of slid there to the next kind of flatter spot.
Yeah, you go down a little bit.
Go take your left, right foot down.
Yeah,
there you go. There you go. That's it.
Trying to get that moment and splash in.
Action.
A little spider right there.
Oh.
It's like, what are you doing? Get away.
I can't.
Yeah, what do I do from here? You stayed the same way the whole way?
Uh-huh. Yep.
Oh, man, I mean, I'm already chosen poorly.
That's probably better. You have better feet over there now because I started losing my feet here.
Oh, and I'm cramping.
There you go.
Yes!
Very nice.
Oh, wow.
Woohoo!
Tandor.
Yeah.
And then, yeah, bridge with your feet on canyon right.
I can't bridge this.
Yeah, you can.
Not with this pack.
Can you put your butt down where your feet are at and get on the ledge on the right and then slide and then get past the really deep.
Because there's that shallower ledge over there.
So that's why I think if you have your butt on this side, you can get the
feet up
on the ledge underwater.
Yeah.
And then shimmy this way.
I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can hopefully. I'd like to keep my pack dry if I can. At least it'll be somewhat dry.
I think it'll be pretty, because I think you can still have your butt on the wall and your pack out of the water.
I think you could bridge with your feet on that ledge, hands on
the
side.
Yeah. I think you can stem it for a while. Try spin just up. Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
You need your code for your camera?
Well, yeah. I don't know if you can set it up to not do the...
Yeah, an iPad you can get away without. Or iPhones without to need your code.
You do or you do not?
You don't. You,
for the camera.
You can take a camera and you can use a flashlight without it.
Yeah,
Tyrolean?
Yeah.
I'll have to look into that.
Everybody got in over here. That's how deep it is.
I think you could probably stand right about there, maybe waist deep, less than waist deep. Mm-hmm. See, it's not even crossing.
Yay, get strong.
Good job.
Haven't things become more accessible?
No, not because in the past you could, you know, the lake would go so far up beside us.
So if
you just had a short walk to get to maybe some slots, kind of like Paul and those.
Yeah.
They're like lots farther from the lake now.
It's gonna be a lot further than when we walked in.
Right.
Still a ways.
Yeah. Yeah, because somebody did it, or knew somebody that did it, and it was like a really muddy.
Well, no, Tim did it.
Those friends, he said it was a muddy, messy hike.
Wondering when we voted, you know, there was like a pin that stuck out of the saddle, and I thought if you could just go right across that.
Yeah.
I wonder if you could do that now that it's dry.
Maybe. Like a current satellite view, you might be able to
see.
Yeah.
Access to some of these places that were underwater.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't imagine when that's done a lot of the canyoneering stuff, you know, because the approaches and exits now are
probably quite different.
Yep.
There you go. Probably new canyons now.
Yeah.
Silt.
Well, the further the way are from the upper part of the lake,
the less silt.
Yeah. Because we did a loop and we went, I think it was up Davis, and we really didn't have any silt problems. Unfortunately, you can see where the high water mark used to be because boaters would boat there and then scratch all over the walls.
Oh. And there's usually it sort of bleached out too, right?
Yeah, these are scratched bad enough that, you know, they're above the water mark.
Mm-hmm.
Not a ton of it.
Yeah, but I got a good spot. Between having wet hands and a little breeze, be a little chill.
My pack sat in the water floating there for quite a while, and I tried to dump as much water out of the can, but like I'm interested to see, you know, when we get to camp and I open it up and water. I heard water. That didn't sound dry. Thank you.
Not let you go up here if your back not talks not here. Not there. So what we do.
It's a pretty good location. I mean we could probably get down this, I would think. Then you'd kind of look for something down there and on her belt. Off rope.
Yeah, buddy. Come on, listen to that. I went once to do refrigerator in Zion.
Mm-hmm. Sounds like a warm canyon.
and walk it up, I could see all of it. Someone rigged it with the fluorescent orange webbing.
Oh, jeez.
Walking up the trail. Yeah.
Did you stay low, Chris? What'd you do?
No.
Feet on this side?
Yeah, I had feet on this side.
And you're able to, did you make it across?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Challenge has been set down. Yeah, I get my hand on the upper rock, which is a little bit of a challenge. So. Yeah, it's quite easy to be down, but that was a pretty good shot there.
Yeah, the bag's a nuisance.
Uh-huh. It flops to one side. Oh. No matter what you do, just go to one side.
My pack's trying to go over my head.
Yep. It's relatively shallow in there if you want to step in.
Just couldn't quite do it.
I'll swing out and around now.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna, if I can find a good handhold. That's a problem.
Yeah, you got it. You're going right there.
I'm going belly.
Nice.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, Clarence.
Clarence.
That looks doable there. I stopped right there. It's like from above, it doesn't look very doable, but from here it looks.
Yeah, pretty exposed coming down there.
Yeah.
Onto a bunch of pea gravel.
Why?
Another wide challenge?
It doesn't look deep, so. I'm already pretty wide. Stemmed most of that last one and I fell getting out of the mud.
That was me and that one in. Get the name of that one now. You guys took me on that gorgeous canyon that was all the climax.
Oh.
I made it all the way across and I stepped in the mud and went right in.
This might be the one I had a picture of Laura send me. Although it's hard to imagine she could spin that.
Maybe it's lower.
Yes.
You ready?
What's that?
You next?
No, I'm going last.
You're going last?
Yeah.
It's kind of a precarious rock. How did that even get there?
Big flood back in the day. There's like another one too. Further up, just a little bit further up. A couple of them in there.
Thank you.
I think this will be really easy. It's a really big ledge.
I really try to never say easy.
Say less difficult?
If I say easy, I'm probably going in. This looks easy. I'm in the sun. I'm in the sun with pretty colors.
I don't think it's too far from Tip Canyon, so I think we ought to just walk on down there, and then we can drop de-gear, drop our gear there before we go up Kemp Canyon.
You know, I don't know if you want to get off.
Off rope? Oh! Okie doke. Thank you for saying something.
Did you guys both rappel down the chute?
I did.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I did. You can probably walk down, but you're already on the road.
Yeah, I think this is the picture I had of Laura spinning.
Off rope? Hans, which way did you go?
I finally stepped over just a little further. I had my feet on that hand, then I stepped over on that, yeah, that little ledge right there.
Did you get fully on this side?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh. The handhold is right there. Very handy handhold.
Yeah, you can pull up some rope too if you're
a lot
so inclined quite a bit.
Hard to tell because the tail's not all the way down. All right.
I end up, yeah, staying that little ledge, yep.
Too slick right there.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
up a bit. You can just see your legs.